Hi, people.
Hi, people. It's Harvey.
Excuse me.
I just had a dose of a luminarium. I've got a 30-gram jar here. It's a pretty good Delahaize. And you can see it's a brownish with red hair. It's a brownish cannabis. It's a sativa. Smell lemony. Smell lemon. Big, there is nice, it's all nice buds, you know? And I can see the THC on it. It smells lemony. Look at this. These are very nice buds. They're sativa buds, you know. It's pretty strong, right? Pretty strong. Not that much. It's 23% THC and 0.01 CBD. So it's pretty strong. It's pretty strong stuff, but it's very good for pain, because I take it for pain, you know. It's pretty good. It's 10 after 2 in the afternoon, yes. I'm pretty high, I'm sorry. Yeah. But I don't smoke in front of you anymore. I don't like it. Okay, this is for daytime, and I love the Olio from Med Relief. This is from Med Relief. It's a sativa, and I love the Olio. Olio is the Blue Dream. Blue Dream is perfect. This one is Sidamon. I only take stuff from Med Relief. Sometimes I used to call some from MMGTHC, but. It's a gray zone. I have to stay with my LP. Okay, this is an indica. Okay, this is a pink kush. It's pretty nice. All small marks. It's very dark and very hard. Very hard at the touch, you know. And it smells. It smelled kush, you know, like a little kush, but not the. It smelled mango, a little fruit, you know, mango. Yeah, it's pink kush. It's very nice, but it's for nighttime, because if you can't smoke it in the daytime. But you have to smoke a little, because you get high with a little. And it's 23% THC. Not only 22%, but 22% is perfect, you know. I used to smoke a 27-28% of THC. But it's not very that much. It's not very good that. I like this way. This is a cerebral high, you know. And a pretty nice cerebral high, because when it's 27%, you can it give you a big punch, you know. It's too much, you know. I prefer 22, 23, 25, and 26. It's okay with some from Tikkun Olam. Yes, the Iran Holmog. Yeah, it's a very nice strain. But it's $15 a gram. This is $12.50, and this is $12.50 for both of them a gram. But it's worth it, you know. You don't have to smoke that much to medicate, you know. You know, I do medicate, but it's paid. The government have to pay, because I had a big accident. You know, I have 5.5 gram a day, okay. But I could have 6 or 7 gram, or even 10 gram, because the army's got 10 gram. But you know, to smoke 10 gram a day, I've got 5.5, and I've got a hard time to smoke that. You know, I can smoke 7 gram a day, you know. I used to smoke 7-8 gram a day when I was having a hydroponic place, you know. I used to have a big place with 4 tables flowers, 4 tables, and 1 table every 2 weeks. Every 2 weeks, 1 table's going out, 25 and 28 pounds. 450 plants in 1 table, but little plants like high like this, not more than 24 inches, but full. You know, you cannot touch the, you cannot even touch it. It's full of bud, you know. Except the Afghani, the Kush, you got a bud, a big bud, but you can touch the frame. Okay. But anyway, that's what I had to say. Okay, so see you later, alligators. I will have some pretty much other strain. I will show you about 6 or 7 strain, and I've got some oils too. I've got some Alaska oil. It's pretty good. It's 26 milligram by milliliters. It's pretty good, you know. 26 milligrams, pretty high. And I've got some Kush oil. It's 22 milligram by milliliter. This is good too, you know. 22 is good, but I prefer to 25 and between 25 and 28. I prefer those because it's perfect. It's perfect for me. I take only 3.5 milligram. Milliliters at the shot, so you get high with 3 milliliters, you know. You get high, so then you cannot drive the car. Like I'm too stoned, you know, to drive right now, just because I just had smoke with my oops, I will close it. This is my medic volcano. Okay, this is my filling chamber. I've got 2 of those. I've got another one here. Okay, this is because sometimes I got indica in this one, I got sativa, or sometimes I've got blue dream in one, and you know, I could have some island sweet skunk in the other one. I smoke the island sweet skunk in the morning because it's only 17% THC. It's not that strong, so it's very nice for the morning time. It's a sativa. Okay, I'll leave you on this because I speak too much. Okay, bye.